Pray for you this morning that every hand that is sitting on what belongs to you, every hand that is resting on what is your portion for this week, I command that hand to be lifted in the name of Jesus. Whatever package God has provided for you this week, whatever hand that may be resting on it, wanting to deny you the privilege of that package, may that hand be lifted in the name of Jesus. May that hand be removed in the name of Jesus. May that hand be removed in the name of Jesus. Every word that has gone ahead of you to this week to trouble you this week, I cancel it now in the name of Jesus. I cancel it now in the name of Jesus. Every evil pronouncement that has gone ahead of you into this week to disturb your going forward, to give you unrest and trouble this week, it shall not stand in the name of Jesus. It shall not stand in the name of Jesus. It shall not stand in the name of Jesus. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every evil verdict that has gone ahead of me into this week to trouble me, to work against my rising, to work against my family, to work against my children, I cancel it now in the name of Jesus. Let it be canceled in the name of Jesus. Let it be canceled in the name of Jesus. Whatever is that evil verdict, whatever is that evil verdict, whatever is that evil verdict that has gone ahead of me into this week to trouble my journey this week, to trouble the journey of my children this week, Lord, it shall not stand in the name of Jesus. Lord, it shall not stand in the name of Jesus. Lord, it shall not stand in the name of Jesus. I cancel it now. Lord, I cancel it now in the name of Jesus. Lord, I cancel it now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. I decree that evil verdict will not stand in the name of Jesus. It will not stand in the name of Jesus. It will not stand in the name of Jesus. Every satanic pronouncement made concerning your life this week, may heaven overturn it in Jesus' name. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every satanic pronouncement made concerning me this week, concerning my family this week, concerning my children this week, let it be overturned now. On this altar of prayer, oh Lord, let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Whatever is that evil pronouncement made concerning me, concerning my children, concerning my household this week, Father, it is overturned. Lord, it is overturned. Lord, it is overturned. Lord, it is overturned. Lord, it is overturned in the name of Jesus. Lord, it is overturned in the name of Jesus. Lord, it is overturned in the name of Jesus. Lord, it is overturned in the name of Jesus. Lord, it is overturned in the name of Jesus. Every evil pronouncement made, every evil pronouncement made, every evil pronouncement made, it is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. It is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. It is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. It is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. It is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. It is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. It is overturned in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Let it be overturned. Yes, Lord. Let it be overturned. Yes, Lord. Let it be overturned. Yes, Lord. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Let it be overturned in the name of Jesus. Whatever is that evil pronouncement made concerning me, made concerning my children, made concerning my household, it is overturned in Jesus' name. It is overturned in Jesus' name. It is overturned in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we have prayed. May it be overturned in Jesus' name. May it be overturned in Jesus' name. May it be overturned in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Whatever is that wicked projection made into any life that is speaking already, or that is meant to speak this week, may the fire of God consume it in the name of Jesus. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every projection of wickedness into my life, into my family, that is speaking already, or that is meant to speak this week, Holy Ghost fire, consume it now. Pray in the name of Jesus. Every projection of wickedness every projection of wickedness into my life, into my family. The one that is speaking already, or that is meant to speak this week, Holy Ghost fire, consume in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, consume in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, consume in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, consume in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, consume in the name of Jesus. Whatever is that wicked projection, whatever is that wicked projection, whatever is that wicked projection, let it be consumed by the fire of the Holy Spirit. Let it be consumed by the fire of the Holy Spirit. Let it be consumed by the fire of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, let it be consumed. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Father. Whatever is that wickedness projected into my life, whatever is that wickedness projected into the life of my children that is speaking already, or that is meant to speak this week, that is meant to speak this week, it is cancelled now in Jesus' name. It is cancelled now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Whatever defeated you last week is not permitted to defeat you this week in the name of Jesus. Will not defeat you this week in the name of Jesus. Whatever was offending last week, you should not be offending this week in the name of Jesus. So with me, hold on, my God. Whatever may have defeated me last week is not permitted to defeat me this week. Whatever defeat I suffered last week, it shall be turned to victory for me this week. Pray in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall be turned to victory for me this week in the name of Jesus. Whatever with that defeat I suffered last week, Lord, it shall be turned to victory for me this week. Victory for my children this week. Victory for my household this week in the name of Jesus. It shall be turned to victory for me, O Lord. It shall be turned to victory for me, O Lord. It shall be turned to victory for me, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, it shall be turned to victory. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, it shall be turned to victory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. It shall be turned to victory. It shall be turned to victory. It shall be turned to victory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Father. Let it be so. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. 1 Corinthians chapter 16 verse number 9. 1 Corinthians chapter 16 verse number 9. For a great door and effectual is opened unto me, and there are many adversaries. A great door and effectual is opened unto me, and there are many adversaries. God has opened a new door. It opened the door of a new week to you this week. And I pray that this door, as this door of this new week is open to you, may the door of blessings open with it as well, in the name of Jesus. As God has opened the door of a new week to you, may the door of awareness open with it, in the name of Jesus. May the door of prosperity open with it, in the name of Jesus. May the door of answered prayer open with it, in the name of Jesus. Open with it, in the name of Jesus. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every good door that you have opened for me this week, it shall not be shut against my life. It shall not be shut against me. I will access them all. Every good door that you have opened for me this week, I will access everyone in the name of Jesus. None of it will be shut against me. None of it will be shut against my household. None of it will be shut against my children in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I will access it. 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 In the name of Jesus, I will access it, oh God. In the name of Jesus, every door that has been opened for me, every good door that you have opened for me, I will walk into it in Jesus' name. Nothing will stop me. Nothing will hinder me. I will walk into it in the name of Jesus. Nothing will stop me. Nothing will hinder me. I will walk into it in the name of Jesus. I will walk into it in the name of Jesus. I will walk into it in the name of Jesus. I will walk into it in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, every good door. In Jesus' name we have prayed. When Brother Paul was talking about God opening a door for him, he was talking about opportunities. He said, I've seen opportunities. There are opportunities springing up for me now. I see opportunities springing up for me now. So doors can mean opportunities. Opportunities springing up. I pray every new week comes with new opportunities. New opportunities for breakthrough. New opportunities for solution to those long-standing issues in your life. New opportunities for helpers to locate you. Every new opportunity that has come along with this week, that has come along into this week, the one that belongs to you will not be lost in the name of Jesus. You will take your portion of it in the name of Jesus. Your portion of it in the name of Jesus. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every opportunity, every new opportunity that you have created for me in this week, I will assess everyone. Connect me to everyone in the name of Jesus. No opportunity will be lost this week. No opportunity will be lost this week. No opportunity will be lost this week. Are you decreeing that now? Decree that, let the heavens hear you. That Lord, no opportunity will be lost this week. In the name of Jesus. All the opportunities that you have created for me this week, that you have opened for me this week, none will be lost. 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 In the name of Jesus. None will be lost. In the name of Jesus. None will be lost. In the name of Jesus. None will be lost. In the name of Jesus. Every opportunity that you have made for me, created for me this week, it shall not be lost in the name of Jesus. It shall not be lost in the name of Jesus. It shall not be lost in the name of Jesus. It shall not be lost in the name of Jesus. It shall not be lost in the name of Jesus. An open door has opened for me. Opportunities. 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 A great door. A great door has opened for me. A great door has opened for me. Things are happening. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Good things will happen to you this week in the name of Jesus. Good things will come your way this week in the name of Jesus. Great and mighty things that will bring glory to God will come your way this week in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 It is God's desire for you to make impact. And so the nature of the door that is opening is a door that is impactful. He said a great and effectual door is a door that is impactful, that is meant to bring impact upon your life and your generation. I speak, whatever impact that God desires for your life this week, you will make it in the name of Jesus. Wherever it is that God wants your name to be heard this week, it shall be heard there in the name of Jesus. All the places where God wants the name of your children to be heard for good this week, it shall be heard there in the name of Jesus. It shall be heard there in the name of Jesus. It shall be heard there in the name of Jesus. So with me, oh Lord my God, this week for me, I will make great impact. I will make great impact to the glory of your name. I will make great impact. My children will make great impact. Begin to decree that in the mighty name of Jesus. This week, it shall be a week of great impact for me. 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 In the name of Jesus, I shall make great impact. 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 I shall make great impact in the name of Jesus. I shall make great impact in the name of Jesus. I shall make great impact in the name of Jesus. I shall make great impact in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. You will not remain in obscurity in the mighty name of Jesus. The power of God will bring you out to limelight in Jesus' name. Every good thing that God has put in you that the world needs to see and celebrate, God will cause it to spring forth in the name of Jesus. He will cause it to spring forth in the name of Jesus. Every virtue that God has put in your life, put in the life of your children, that the world needs to see and to celebrate, God will make it to speak out this week in the name of Jesus. He shall speak out this week in the name of Jesus. He shall speak out this week in the name of Jesus. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every virtue that you have put into my life that needs to come to the forefront, that needs to spring out, that need to speak out for the world to see and celebrate Jesus. Lord, let it begin to speak out this week in the name of Jesus. Let it begin to speak out in the name of Jesus. Whatever is that virtue that I've put in me, put in my children, put in my family, put in my household that needs to speak, let them begin to speak. 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 Let them begin to speak in the name of Jesus. I will make my impact. I will make my impact. The virtues you have put inside me that should speak will speak in the name of Jesus. It will speak in the name of Jesus. It will not be killed. It will not be terminated in the mighty name of Jesus. My children will make impact wherever they are under heaven. They will make impact in the name of Jesus. All those virtues that you have put into them that are supposed to speak out, it will speak out, oh God. 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 In the name of Jesus, wherever their name needs to be heard, wherever they need to be heard, they will be heard there in the name of Jesus. They will be heard there in the name of Jesus. They will be heard there in the name of Jesus. They will be heard there in the name of Jesus. They will be heard there in the name of Jesus. They will be heard there in the name of Jesus. They will be heard there in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Bible says something concerning the heavens. It said that there is no speech, there is no language where their voice is not heard. Psalm 19 verse number 3. There is no speech, there is no language where their voice is not heard. I speak to your life this week that your voice will be heard in many places in the name of Jesus. Your voice will not be silenced in the name of Jesus. You will not be muted in the name of Jesus. Where you need to be speaking this week, you will speak there in Jesus' name. Where you need to be speaking, you will speak there in the name of Jesus. Every member of your household, where they need to speak, they will begin to speak there in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Day unto day, every day he says something. Every impact that God has loaded into the days of this week, God will connect you to it in the name of Jesus. Every impact that you are supposed to make every day of this week, God will cause you to make them in the name of Jesus. He will cause you to make them in the name of Jesus. Every value that should speak in your life every day of this week, every day of the rest of this year, they will speak in the name of Jesus. They will speak in the name of Jesus. They will speak in the name of Jesus. He said, God has opened an effectual door, but there are many adversaries. What are these adversaries doing? They don't want you to access those doors. So we be, oh Lord my God, every adversary that want to hinder me from accessing the doors you have opened for me, they are terminated now. Their reign has come to an end. I decree an end to their reign in the name of Jesus. I decree an end to their impact in my life in the name of Jesus. I decree an end to it. I decree an end to it. I decree an end to it in the name of Jesus. I decree an end to it in the name of Jesus. Every adversary of my life, adversary of my soul, adversary of my family, whose intention is to deny me access, to deny me access to this door, this great effectual door that has opened to me, in the name that's above every other name, I terminate their effect. I terminate their impact upon my life in the name of Jesus. They will not stop me. They will not stop me. They will not stop me. They may have succeeded in the past. They will not succeed again. They may have succeeded in the past. They will not succeed again. They may have succeeded in the past. They will not succeed again. In the name of Jesus, I will not be stopped. 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 That impact that I need to make, I will make it. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Say with me, oh Lord my God, every adversaries, every arrangement of the adversary to deny me access to my opportunities this week, to deny me access to my breakthroughs this week, it shall not stand. Pray in the name of Jesus. I decree it shall not stand. in the name of Jesus. It shall not stand in the name of Jesus. Whatever adversaries has done, whatever adversaries has done, whatever adversaries has done to deny me access to my blessings, to deny me access to my breakthrough, to deny me access to my answers to prayers, Lord, it shall not stand. 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 In the name of Jesus. Father, it shall not stand. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever it is that they have done, whatever it is that whatever I made that I've made to deny me access, it will not stand in the mighty name of Jesus. It will not stand in the mighty name of Jesus. It will not stand in the mighty name of Jesus. It will not stand in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. It's not just one. It's not just two. He said that there are many adversaries. What have they come to do? In Psalm 23, verse number 2, he said, "How are, beginning from verse 1, Psalm 23, verse 1, he said, how are they increased that trouble me? He said, many are they who are saying concerning me, there's no help for him in God. These adversaries are coming to deny me of help that God had already made available to me. I pray for somebody today. Every adversary that is rising up to deny you of the provisions that God has made for your life this week, they will not succeed in the name of Jesus. They will not succeed in the name of Jesus. It doesn't matter how many they are. He said, many are they that are saying there is no end for him in God. It doesn't matter how many they are. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. So we be, oh Lord my God, every adversaries that have gathered together to deny me of help that you have made available for me this week. Every adversary that has gathered together to deny me of the grace you have made available for me this week, Lord, they will not prevail. Pray in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. Every adversary. We have gathered together to deny me of the blessings, of the privileges, of the opportunities that you have made available for me this week. Lord, they will not prevail in the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not prevail in the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not prevail in the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not prevail in the name of Jesus. Whatever, it doesn't matter how many they are. It doesn't matter how many they are. It doesn't matter how many they are. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. They are out to deny you of air, but they will not succeed in the name of Jesus. They want to deny you of the goodness of God. They will not succeed in the name of Jesus. That is the reason why it appears as if God is not doing anything when he's doing so much. Because even though God is doing so much, you are not able to access it because certain people are denying you of it. But this week I decree, you will not be denied in the name of Jesus. You will not be denied in the name of Jesus. You will not be denied in the name of Jesus. Whatever it is that the Lord has done for you, whatever arrangement God has made for you, you will not be denied of it in the mighty name of Jesus. So we be, oh Lord my God, it doesn't matter how many they are. It doesn't matter how many they are. All those who have gathered together this week to deny me of the help you have provisioned for me, Father, they will not prevail. Pray in the name of Jesus. Decree that very quickly. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. They will not prevail in the name of Jesus. It doesn't matter how many they have. It doesn't matter how many they have. It doesn't matter how many they have. Lord, they will not prevail. 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 In the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not prevail. In the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not prevail. In the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not prevail. In the name of Jesus. Regardless of their number. Regardless of their number. Regardless of their number. Lord, they shall not prevail. Father, they shall not prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, they shall not prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, they shall not prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. When God normally wants to open door like that, it is always in the hand of somebody. It is somebody that God will use oftentimes to achieve that. Whatever in whose hand your blessing is this week, they will release it to you in the name of Jesus. Whoever is the one that God has made to be the custodian of the provision that's made for your life this week, those who are holding it, who are carrying it, they will release it to you in the name of Jesus. They will release it to you in the name of Jesus. They will release it to you in the name of Jesus. You know, it has happened many times that God will release it, will give certain things to people. I said, this thing I'm giving it to you to go and give so and so person. But that person, because that thing himself, he needs it, he will corner it. He will not deliver the message. Even though God has his own ways of dealing with those situations, but all the same, I pray for you today that all those in whose hands God has given what belongs to you this week, they will deliver it to you in the name of Jesus. They will deliver it to you in the name of Jesus. Tell me, oh Lord my God, all those who are carrying my opportunities, all those who are carrying my blessings for this week, Father, they will deliver it. My blessings will not be ordered. They will not audit. They will not deny me access to it. They will release it in the name of Jesus. They will release it. I take it from them. Lord, 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 I take it from them. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I take it from them. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I take it from them. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I take it from them. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Now I talk to God and say, Father, say with me, oh Lord my God, all these open doors that have opened for me this week, I begin to walk into them now, prophetically. I begin to walk into them now. Every one of them, every open door that have opened for me this week, Lord, I begin to walk into them one after the other. I begin to walk into them one after the other. I begin to walk into them one after the other. I begin to walk into them one after the other. I begin to walk into them one after the other. In the name of Jesus, I walk into them, O Lord. I access them, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, I access them, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, I access them, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, every key that I've entered into my hand, Lord, I will take advantage. Lord, I access them. Lord, I open the door. Lord, I walk in. In the name of Jesus, every good thing that is behind that door, Lord, I connect myself to it now. I begin to engage them one after the other. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Why was Paul calling it a great and effectual door? It is not the door that is of interest to Paul. It is what is behind the door. Amen. It is what is behind the door. What it does not even want to do with the door. But what he was saying is that there are things behind that door that you cannot access them until that door opens and you now enter. When you now enter, you begin to assess what is behind the door. Every goodies that is behind this open door this week, may you take advantage of them in the name of Jesus. May you carry them in the name of Jesus. Lift up, shoot your two hands, shift it to the front and say with me, oh Lord my God, with these two hands, I will take delivery of every goodies, of every blessing that is behind these doors. All the doors you have opened for me, all the blessings behind those doors, this my hand will take delivery of them all. Pray in the name of Jesus. I will take delivery of them all. 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 In the name of Jesus, I take my joy. I take my blessings. I take my healing. I take my breakthrough. I take my job. I take my upliftment. I take my promotion. I take my marriage. I take everything. Everything. I take my prosperity. In the name of Jesus, I take it. I take it. I take it. I take it. I will not be denied. I take it. In the name of Jesus, I take it. In the name of Jesus, I take it. In the name of Jesus, I take it. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. By reason of this open door, may you have great testimonies this week. May you have great testimonies this week. May you have great testimonies this week. May your testimony this week be astounding. May it be amazing. In the name of Jesus. Something that is unusual, May the unusual move of God manifest in your life this week in the name of Jesus. Kabalagada. Unusual move of God manifest your family this week in the name of Jesus. Unusual move of God manifest in all that you lay hands to do this week in the name of Jesus. May you see God in a strange dimension. May you see God in a strange dimension. May you see the power of God doing exploit in your life this week in the mighty name of Jesus. Hey God, may you see the power of God crossing, break, parting into two all the right situations in your life this week in the name of Jesus. Every situation of your life that look like a red sea, you have not been able to cross. You have been standing on one side because the red sea has not allowed you to cross. Ah, God, may the power of God begin to break into two that red sea now in the name of Jesus. May you begin to cross over to take advantage of everything that God has provided for you this week in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 May you be empowered to jump over every obstacle. Every obstacle that would have stood in your way, may you jump over them in Jesus' name. 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 I stand on this altar to decree, you will not be denied in Jesus' name. You will not be denied of your joy in Jesus' name. You will not be denied of your blessings in Jesus' name. Glory be to the Almighty God. Glory be to the King of Kings. You will come back with testimonies. Go in the power of God. Go in the glory of God. Go in the fullness of the blessings of God. Return with testimonies. In Jesus' name we have prayed.